If you're running Google Ads, it's so important that you're using one of the newest features that's come out from Google and that you're setting up and using the call recording Google Ads feature. And so in this video, I'm going to be showing you what that Google Ads call recording feature is, how to set it up and how to use it, and how to access your call recordings in the Google Ads account. Hey everybody, I'm Richard Cruz. My agency, WSI Priority Media, tests Google Ads strategy every day. We're learning what's working, what's not working, and I create these videos to keep you up to date on tips and strategies so that your Google Ads campaigns are more profitable and more successful. So what is this call recording feature? How does it work and how do you take advantage of it? Well, let me walk you through it right here. I've got the overview up on my screen here so I can just walk you through. And so the first step is actually setting it up for your calls. And when I take a look at most campaigns, I see so many people that really aren't using this. And one of the questions I get often is, where do you access those call features? And so that's part of what I'll walk you through, is where you can get the recording. And so what you want to do is, you go into your Google Ads account, you go into the reports, the predefined reports, the extensions and call details. So I'm going to walk you through all of that. So the call recording, it's only available using the Google Ads UI and the recordings. You cannot download them. They're just going to stay in the interface, but you really don't need to download them anyways. It's a feature where you want to log in, you want to use the dashboard, you want to listen to the calls and get the quality of calls. And people ask me all the time, you know, what should I use? Should I use third-party tools or should I use the new interface through Google? Use the interface. It's free and it's a phenomenal tool to be able to use. We've spent tons of money before using third-party software. I mean, we still have some accounts running on third-party software, and why go use another party to be able to do that? The concept of call recording, though, I'm a huge believer on. I cannot tell you how many times we've been able to diagnose accounts where we see that the calls are coming in, the conversions are coming in. On reports, it looks like you're running a successful campaign. But when you're listening to the calls, you know really quick if that's good traffic or bad traffic, and you need to optimize your account. And you know, we had one account where it was a property management company. And we kept getting tenants calling about renting apartments. And we kept changing and changing the verbiage on the ads, really talking to property owners and management company and all the things that we do. And it, you know, the reports looked so great. Our CPCs look good, our click-through rates look good, everything looked really good. But in listening to the calls, we got an idea of who was calling, who we wanted to weed out. And so a huge believer in being able to use this. When you're accessing the report, there's sometimes where you may not be able to play the recording. And so here's a couple of things. Is number one, it's an unsupported number and indicates that it's a phone number used in the ad that triggered the call. It's not to geographic restrictions. This is feature, it's only available basically US numbers. So if you've got an overseas number that is calling in, then you may not want to use the feature here. The call recording Google Ads feature is just US only at this time. So in that point there, I recommend a program like CallRail. You can go to callrail.com and they have a really great interface and they do the call recording, except you're going to pay a separate fee. But that's if you're all US, then by all means, you know, use this. Another time where it wouldn't pick up the recordings is an unverified URL. So it indicates that the domain used in the ad that led to the call has not been verified. And so what you need to do is go through the steps of linking, you know, in the Google Search Console. This used to be called the Google Webmasters tool. Google is so great at revamping things, renaming things, man, just blink and Google has changed it to something else. And so the call recording, you know, Google Ads feature, linking, just go to that Search Console and then you can go ahead and you can do it there. And by adding that, you use your conversion tracking tag. It'll give you a few different ways to be able to do it. Always use the tag manager. It is so much easier than any other option. And you find that it will just be easier for you to be able to track everything that you want to do. And then unsupported call source. So obviously, this is, you know, calls that are made, you know, to a website, call conversion tag. It says at this time, only calls made to your call ads and your call location extensions are eligible for this feature. So really great, simple overview here. Let me take you right into the actual setup part of it. And so what you want to do is you want to come down into settings. And in your settings, what you want to do next is you want to click into the account settings. And when you're in the account settings, what you're going to do is you are going to come into the call reporting. And as you can see, the call reporting is turned off. This is where people get a little bit confused because they're using the terms together. We're talking about call recording, but they list it here as call reporting. It's okay, it's the same thing. And so here you have the first of two different features. And so you wanna make sure that you turn it on and it's gonna toggle this right here. And if it's off, for example, it's gonna ask you to accept the terms and conditions and then make sure that they're both on and then you save it. So now you should be all set to go, drop down, and you should see on and on twice. Next, what you do is you will go into the report section. And in the report section, what I want you to do, and this is just a test account, doesn't have any data in it, but you go to the reports here, and then you come down to reports again. When you're in the reports again, you're gonna have to dig a little bit here. You're gonna have to go into the view all section right here. And then what you're gonna do is you're gonna scroll down beneath all of these here, and you're gonna come down into extensions. From the extensions in, what you're gonna do is you're gonna go in here and get to your call details. So they make it, you know, pretty cryptic right here. So right here, what you'll have is there's no ads running in this particular account here, but it'll show you all of the information. The calls will be dropped down in here and you'll be able to have a play button where you can play and you can listen to the calls right there. So this call recording Google Ads feature, phenomenal tool to be using. Go check your account, make sure it's set up. And if not, that Google Ads call recording, super easy to set up just by following this right here. And so that's my overview today on the call recording Google Ads feature, and that I hope that you've learned at least one thing in this video. And if you did, leave that one thing below in the comments. It helps me to know anything that you're able to pick up and glean from these videos. And if you need help with your Google Ads, take advantage of our 45-day challenge where we'll improve your Google Ads in 45 days or less, guaranteed, or you pay nothing. If you want to learn more about that, click on the link below. And remember to like this video and subscribe to be alerted of future episodes like this. Thank you for watching. Goodbye for now.